out in the field in Redfall, Massachusetts.
Hey, I gotta talk to you. Before we got here, my brother was...
Soon. I had tickets and everything.
Right. Heading to the Avon Clinic to... A film canister of all things.
Alonzi!
was right.
Do you need anything? We might have something to spare.
Why is that such a big deal? We found another one!
The adrenaline calmed down a bit, shall we?
Sisters, all of them dead. Just me and Auntie.
Ah!
canisters in hand. It might just be as simple as...
People told me it was a disease. A disease in the blood. I didn't have it, but family did. Killed all of them. I couldn't save none.
Translocating!
That could be a good spot for a safe house.
Just needs a bit of UV protection.
Thank you.
Cinema's up ahead.
Get moving!
Got trouble here!
Projector bulb's out. Need to replace it. Translocating. Right then, let's see what's so important about all this.
Subject deceased. Exsanguination due to intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis.
This is the last chance you'll get!
It's 2 hours have passed since the procedure.
Let's get moving! Dr. Addison? The doctor from the Avon Clinic? Transformed himself into an olive oil. Like some kind of apotheosis. How? I need to get back to the fire station right away.
Auntie wouldn't let him see me at first. said no one could know. But I wanted to help.
Good to see you.
Calm down a bit, shall we?
Andy said ain't no one deserved me. I thought it wasn't about deserving. I could save. I would save.
You found them, huh?
Why wouldn't I? Shame. This is going to be my most exciting episode yet.
was the one who bled me first. Said it wasn't right for me to bleed myself. She had the needles and she said the words.
You ever wish none of this happened?
Who believed, and the ones who didn't. When they left, they all believed.
Is someone there?
All up the arse. There's a historical marker.
Let's get moving!